Thank you, Rye, for mugging me off by zooming in to my face. It's Grace, welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to be wrapped into Roadtrip's new cover. Their new cover is If I Can't Have You by Shawn Mendes. I'm absolutely in love with this song and I can't wait for it. The thumbnail's in black and white, so I don't know whether the whole video is going to be in black and white, but I'm really excited for this and I'm excited to see what they like created. Just quickly before I get into this reaction, I want to say a massive thank you to Andy and Rye for putting me on their stories, and thank you, Rye, for mugging me off by zooming in to my face. It's absolutely crazy. I've gained so many subscribers. I hit 1k. By the way, my 1k Q&A will be out on Thursday. I'm filming it on Thursday, so stay tuned for that. Yeah, I literally gained so many subscribers and followers. So hi, if you're new, thank you for subscribing. Just so grateful, and I literally freaked out then. But I'm really, really happy and I'm so grateful for it. So thank you, Rye, and thank you, Andy. So I'm excited for this video. If you like my reaction, Rye's gonna tell you what to do and I hope you enjoy.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Oh. It's gonna be like, they're gonna take it all apart, are they? Is this SpongeBob? Yeah. Ooh. Has it gone into black and white? Oh my god. He's got a really good voice. Like, is it Sonny now? Go on, Brookie. Oh, I don't know why I keep calling him Brookie. Oh, he's wearing shirts again. I like jacking shirts. This sounds so good. This song suits like so many different voices. Go, I love the black and white. And isn't that where they filmed Finesse? That editing was sick. Right, can I just say, I don't know if people saw my Twitter, but my opinions about Sonny, Ryan, I don't really know. Have like, oh, his voice is so beautiful. Oh, what are they doing? They're drawing. I really want him to be in the band. Right, the Ryans are fighting over him. Oh. Oh, he's ripping a book up. This sounds so good. It's such a chill song and it like puts you in a really good mood. Oh, those harmonies. Go on, Jack. Oh, those are my lanes. Oh my god, that's sick. Oh my god, these are so cool. Oh my. His hair, that was funny. And kind of, I don't know who, if that was Andy or Rye, but like, vocals, on point. Aww. Oh, it's going to... I love that. Aww. I absolutely love that. I loved how it started in colour and ended in colour and then like went into black and white. Like, that was really sick. And the shots, like, taking the pictures and then zooming out of it and the different going into the when Mariah went into the like paper, that was pretty cool. I love how they're like experimenting with different things. Like literally, I think I said this in a different, in another cover, but they're experimenting with different types of stuff in their videos and I'm really loving it. Also, I want to say, yeah, my opinions from my reaction to I Don't Care, which by the way has 4k views, thank you so much. I really want Sunny to be in the band. He fits, like his vocals fit with the boys, and like loads of people know who he is because of like Overload, and the boys have like good chemistry with him anyway, even though he's not been like on any like stories or whatever because he's a trialist, which I think he's in the band, but you know, I really want him to be in it. And I if the boys, like I think it was just a massive shock, that's why I was like, what's going on? But I'm glad that my reaction was what Rye wanted, because you know, it was on his story, that was great. I really enjoyed that cover, I love the different shots. Of course their vocals were on point every time. I literally say the same thing in every video, but it's just because they're so consistent and they just keep getting better and better. So yeah, if you liked my reaction,
like, comment, subscribe again.
Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and go and check out the boys' social medias and my social medias. Everything's in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.